Two defenders, no can do, and Parise's got it for New Jersey. Laid ahead for Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk puts the brakes on. Beautiful pass across. Fade with a shot and a big save by Price.
Well, Carey Price, an elite goalie, is showing the reasons why, Steve. Boy, did he come out smooth. Got way outside the top of the crease and didn't give Fain much to shoot at.
Here come the Devils again. Clarkson is in. Scores!
Wow, David Clarkson, his second goal in consecutive nights. And like I told you, this is a fast break game. Both teams looking up the ice, making some nice passes. Fain gets stopped. And then look at this, Adam Larsson. Boom, right on the tape. And David Clarkson is getting so good at just slowing it down, taking his time, taking a peek, and then putting the puck where the goalie isn't. And this is after Fain was robbed by Carey Price. But, you know, Adam Larsson, boy, he rebounds. Now he's a young kid, makes some mistakes. Some nights you say, oh my goodness, that was a learning moment there. Last night, two.